Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. So she's gonna get up and watch TV, so let's change that. Let's get around for the morning, baby girl. No, we don't want to join the cosplay cup. We just don't want to. Alright. Now you can watch some TV and get your fun up. And yep, you got earbuds. Let's turn that on. Off to work you go. Ooh, it's GeekCon. We're not going. Oh, I better make sure she's working hard. She is. Okay. And we got Mel. You're welcome, Mom. All right, she did some great work today. She can get promoted tomorrow, good. Get the mail. What did we get? We got our Twin Brook postcard. Okay, so there goes Twin Brook. So we need to come here, socialize, check for pen pal replies. Simon River. Simon River? I don't know, I can't pronounce it. Alright. Write letter to Riverview? I don't know. Socialize, write letter to Riverview. Socialize, ask a postcard from Lunar Lakes. And then we need to find a new pen pal. I'm sorry. We don't need little elders running around. We need a younger man. Oh, she wants to paint. Okay. I'll let her paint for a minute. Oh, she's gonna paint a little freezer bunny with the bridge. That's so cute. Come and sell it. We don't keep anything in this house. Go to bed. You have 6 more days until you have your crisis. So a couple more playthroughs of just working and working and working. And then we get to move on with the challenge. Because we are literally caught up. Oops. Smack tab. I don't know what that was. Can you grab some leftovers before work? Just saying, girl. You're a little hungry and I'd like you to eat. You wanna play on the computer? Okay. Let's check for pen pal replies. Little Haven. Okay. Write a letter to Little Haven. Find pen pals when you come home, because you're off to work and you're working hard. So you should come home with a promotion today. I'm 30 minutes free time. Go to the gym. Small performance gain. Okay. Bro, you come over every day, like 3 times a day. Get a life. Oh, it was on fast forward, but not fast forwarding. I was like, why is this taking her forever? Well, maybe because of that. Yay, promoted to president. Oh, we gotta change that outfit, honey. Okay, Lindsay's been promoted to president. She'll make an additional 44 per hour for a grand total of 134. She also received following bonus, $1,074, Zectron bookshelf, and new clothes. Okay, you go, girl. All right, let's see here. Not page up, page down. That. So we can put the postcard up. That's Lunar Lakes. Yay! Our postcards are coming somewhere. Probably get 2 of those now, but check pen pal replies. Gotta wait longer. Okay. I can do that. I'm just gonna grab something to eat. And I'm gonna let you guys watch her do this. And I'm gonna go get the code so we can change her clothing. So, 1 second. You might hear other sounds, so I apologize. All right. I should have locked the camera on her. Sorry, guys. Testing sheets on. I'm so used to MC Command Center where all my cheats are in there that I had to put one in manually and I'm like, what is it? I can't remember it. Alright girl, you looking pretty good. Oh, they have it in pink. Fashionable. Let's change the shoes to pink. Oh, you're beautiful. And good. That's all we wanted to do. Look at that. Alright. Out of cast we go. Just wanted to change that into pink. Now that I know how to do it, And it's fairly simple, so thank you, thank you, thank you. That I will probably continue to do it for all the generations. You can finish painting now. Who are you? Lonnie Ricketts. Polite introduction. I hate your eyes. They're the white eyes. Ugh. Okay, we'll get to know you. Flatter you. Ask about your career. Oh, wow. He's coming on to us. Christy Ricketts? Uh-oh. Are you married? Where's Ask If Single? There it is. Ask If Single. He is single. Did he just act like a vampire, though? Oh, no. Well, we'll get to know you. What's your favorite color? You like the color black. We're a pink household here. I'm not sure if black's gonna work. Okay, well, we know you good enough. So, let's send you home. So, I honestly think you're a vampire. Thanks for hanging out with me. You're welcome. Oh, we haven't vacuumed in a couple days. We got a dust bunny, and he knows this is a pink house because look at those pink little strips in him. Of course, they have other colors, but we're only going to notify that the dust bunny has pink in it. We don't care about the rest. So pretty. Yeah, yeah. Mom, you know Lonnie, I get it. Use, take a shower, clean up, and you're ready for work. Nope. Off to work you go. Where you stop, no one knows. Don't get involved. We can't get fired right now, so doesn't matter what it is. We're not having our midlife crisis yet, so therefore we can't do it. Almost perfect timing. Come back in a couple days. And then you'll help my storyline. All right, she did some awesome work. Yeah, she did. Come get your mail. What postcard is this? Riverview. Alright, socialize, check pen pal replies. You're a kid, so I can't do you. Even though you're cuter than the last guy that came a knocking on my door. It's amazing. All these guys must know she's about ready to start a family. They all come and knocking on that door. Bridgeport. Pardon? Can't see. Okay, which one are we short? We have four. Lunar Lakes, Twin Brook, Appaloosa Plains, Riverview. Oh, we've messed up somewhere. Now we're off a rotation. Crapiola. Well, you have to write so much before it comes up. So, we must have never wrote Appaloosa Plains. Did you write to Appaloosa Plain? No, come write a letter to Appaloosa Plains. Thank you. Listening. Yeah, vacuum up that dust bunny. And then we're gonna put her to sleep. Actually, come and sell this, and then you can go to sleep. Alright, guys, I know this ain't been a very thrilling episode because we have to grind through these last couple days until she gets to midlife crisis and we can take off again. So I hope you guys did enjoy it. You know what to do if you did. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up for me. It really helps my channel and I greatly appreciate it. If you've made it this far and you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? It's free. Hit the subscribe button. Support me. Help me out. I'd greatly appreciate it. And until next time, all my Sweetians out there, have a Sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!